just an image of her with big innocent eyes and a girlish bow in her hair. People were drawn to her again.